So things went south, and I decided to change the design a lot and to make it to look like this, let's say. I will paint it gray, and I will use a ton of body filler to fill all these horrible gaps. That's it. When you suck at woodworking, but you are not a freaking quitter. Let's test it. I didn't glue it inside yet, just to see if I can wire it.